Hello everyone. So a few days ago, I made a community post asking you guys about what should I do on my YouTube channel because I ran out of ideas. So most of you guys want me to redraw my old artworks. And for today's video, I'm choosing this drawing to redraw because it's, you can say it was my first ever OC. And for the pose reference, I selected an image from the Pinterest. Because I really like this pose, so I thought it would be a good idea to see my OC in this pose. And I thought it would be a good idea to screen record instead of time-lapse because, you know, you get to see how I work, what brushes I use, and what kinds of tools I use, basically. But in the end, I stopped the screen recording because my storage ran out. You guys can tell me if you really want to see like the screen recording of my paintings or just a time lapse, because then I have to clear my storage to, you know, actually free some space, because screen recording takes way more space than the regular time lapse that comes with the built in with the Clip Studio Paint. So. Sketching and line art is done, and for the coloring and the shading part, I kept it pretty simple and I only used two brushes. One is a G-Pen and the second one is a brush that I made. So you guys watch the time lapse and I'll see you at the end of the video. So as you can see, the painting is done, but I think I messed up at the end with the lighting and the highlights. So that is it, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye and take care of yourself.